porn.
That's it.
Who posted that?
There's some guy named Louie Gamer.
Let's see again.
46 seconds.
Maybe. By the way, this time is absolute ass, so like, it'll be a lot faster than this.
Like, your ass or like my ass?
Like my ass. Mm-hmm. Oh. Suck dick.
Why does it look like such a little sad, depressed robot?
I have no idea.
I think this is all he has to live for.
Pretty much probably because he does still have dollars. This is what I'm saying.
Yeah.
I still won. Cool. I didn't lose any time. Yo, what's up, Token?
Hey,
Token.
Yeah.
Token, yo.
Yeah.
Let him go. Pogo sucks. In fact, on most levels where you think it's helpful, it's actually really bad.
I like you walk
Not a bad time. Pretty much sums up your stream. What's up, Room Ties? The stunk got a pogo stick. The stunt got a pogo stick. The skunk got a pogo stick. What's up, Gray?
If you give a skunk a pogo stick,
it'll
have to kill your family.
It'll have to kill your family. Yeah! What's up, Noble?
Did Noble
teleport him? He did. Nice, dude. Easy day at work. That's always good. Only this game for now? What do you mean? Well, I mean, I'm gonna finish the run. But
I used to play four games at once.
Yeah! Yeah!
This one's snowy. Or is it Moana?
This is snowy.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Oh, shit.
Yeah! Yeah!
This game is a little longer. It's, well, this is also a really ass time, dude. Yeah, last night was my first speedrun of this game ever, so...
If you, like, jump with the tail, can you jump afterwards? Can you, like, force yourself to jump?
What did you say?
I've got it!
Jump and, like, stink, and then can you jump
back? I don't think so. Yeah, this is the first run I ever did, so it's gonna be ass. I died, like, in a lot of spots.
Chill out.
Still got a 1-up though, that's pretty cool. Yo, Jude, thanks for the host.
Oh, you don't even have to get them all?
No. It's all a ruse.
Do you have to get any of them? Like, can you just hit?
You could hit whatever you want.
Yeah, got it!
Is he fine? I saw Diablo 3 first, nice. X-Men race? Eh, we'll see, dude. Possibly. Kinda salty at X-Men right now, honestly.
I'm gonna be running on the gravel if
you go
for
him. No.
Really not right now. Because the other day he was fine when we ran.
We didn't really go that hard, though.
Well, at the off-field.
That, because, yeah, that's fine, because he's on grass. He's probably super fucking sore. Usually you want to try and do good in that, you get a shitload of 1-ups. 892? Nice! For wizards and seasons. Do you think it's a little pause or something? Alright, we're going to have to walk around here.
Yeah.
We're going to go to off-field.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! This is probably better for the speed.
Yeah.
Some pop kernels.
I've got it.
It's pretty funky.
I've got it.
Actually kind of a tight
I've got it! Yeah, yeah!
he seemed kind of sore when he was walking out of the room. He like didn't even want to walk. But maybe he'll be okay in the morning. That's a good save right there. Let's see if we can maintain that.
Yeah! We in this, boys!
We in it! Right.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah. Yeah.
That's awesome though, Grant. Congrats, dude. Fast and falling in the pit. Well, hope you guys enjoy this speedrun, because this is it.
It's a lot of frame perfect movements.
This game actually can be kind of precise.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
can't jump, you know what I'm doing?
He's a moch. Yo, what's up, Zero? What's poppin', dude? What's up, baby?
Mask!
Nobody knows what's underneath the mask ring. Mask! Underneath are dudes with regular faces.
Doing that unarmored X bowl? Damn, dude. Saved a minute!
Don't
be too high, man. What are we gonna do with him tonight? Oh, Jesus.
Some more.
So sub 130 is a thing already, given the current movement.
I never thought sub 130 was possible.
I never thought it'd be possible.
I've been grinding and grinding and grinding.
I've been grinding this game for not even a day. I never thought it was possible.
I never even imagined. Make like a whole, YouTube testimonial.
Mm-hmm.
Like where I am today. Punky guy.
There we go.
Sweet!
X5 unarmored X bowl. I was thinking about doing X6 unarmored X. But then, you know, I hate my life, so. Mm. It kind of sounds like.
Tomb Waiter?
Tomb Waiter!
Well, I mean, I'm not a quaff and I'm a Tomb Waiter.
Okay, Tomb Waiter.
Yeah.
Kind of makes you want to dance.
Yeah.
Hell yeah,
yeah,
dude. So the thing I didn't do in the last run is you can, every time you like shoot your shit out, you like stop. So what I need to do is be like doing the skunk attack, then like jump slightly. If you do it now, you don't lose any time.
What is that?
Sand.
Yeah,
womb raider.
I'm a womb waiter.
I'm a womb waiter. Gotta put my waiters on to wade through that womb.
What happens when those babies don't cry? I gotta wade in there. Find them.
Where?
Yeah!
also, yeah, like,
yeah, I've got it.
We are Forbidden Temple. Forbidden Temple, yeah.
I've got it.
I like the design. Wah!
It's a fair statement.
I don't understand quite the pinball mice, but we'll go with it.
Oh, no.
She just went for it. See, that's like 30 seconds right there, lost. So, like, imagine, like, getting through the game without dying. You have a good time. See if you can walk. Yeah, he's going, yeah. He's like, wham, wham, wham. He's like, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, we walked him. I think we walked him a little too hard today. We were walking on concrete, and I think I think his paws are sore or raw. We're like, we're not gonna do that.
We've been cutting our dog fighting rain.
Yeah.
Not liking it too much.
We've been having him fight other dogs. Ah! Shit! Give me blue! Give me blue! There we go. Give me blue! Blue! No. Give me blue! No! Give me blue! No! Blue, you asshole! Oh my god. Give me blue! It's all RNG. This is worse than gate. Blue! Thank you. And it missed! Give me blue. Give me blue. Give me blue. Nope. Nope. Give me blue. Go blue! One more blue.
I didn't know his life bar.
Hey, you have to hit him enough times. There's no way. Yeah, I was just guessing. Give me blue. You fuck. I'm gonna lose time here. Give me blue! Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna lose time on this split because this asshole's not giving me plow! Only 7 seconds saved there because of that asshole. And I died on that last level. Yeah. These little pawsies are sore. I almost wonder if putting them in the bathroom would make them feel better. Yeah, dude, we want blue balls. That's what we want.
We want blue balls.
Alright, Chewtopia. Here we go. You can grab some.
That one pillow gonna do much.
It's gonna give you a start.
Yeah, I've got it. I've got it. Yeah, yeah. Wah! Wah! Yeah. 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 Wah! Oh no.
Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself.
I've got it. Yeah.
I'm gonna take bottom out, because it's faster.
Oh no.
Is he really that sore?
He's like the whole 9 pounds. All 9 pounds are just your fiat.
I've got it.
I'm confused, bad guy wise. Why are mice fighting a skunk?
I don't know.
They understand a dog.
They don't really explain it. They just go.
I don't know why a dog has banded with mice. I don't know why the mice have this vendetta against a skunk.
Well, it's a wolf.
Okay. Point still
Commander Chew.
Wolf would be against the skunk, but I don't understand why mice would band with a wolf.
I've got it.
It's a good question. God.
I just switched from like one uncomfortable position to another.
Just lay him on the pillow. You can move him in the bed. Nobody knows what's underneath the mask. Mask underneath a cage with regular faces. What do we call these masks? This is not a mask. This is a mask. We out of there. Chewtopia. See, I have no idea if I'm saving time at all. The stomach is like purple.
Yeah,
I don't know where he's getting that from. This level's cool, I guess. To watch a game about a skunk fighting mice? That's a good question.
Is it about skunk fighting mice or a skunk fighting mice?
Skunk fighting mice or a skunk that's fighting mice, right? I think it's a skunk that's fighting.
Well, there is also a skunk fighting mice.
True.
Because
mm-hmm. This game is definitely different, yeah.
Yeah.
Doesn't mean it's bad.
Yeah.
Just playing that out.
Unfair that he
always yeah. gets to serve. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. The AI is bad though. No, this game is really, really... Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
It's a meme game, dude.
Yeah.
It's a meme game that actually has some decent movement and tech in it.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Yo, we saved 4 minutes on that island.
Why is his fucking stomach purple?
Does it? Well, you don't stomach shame him.
I'm not stomach shaming him. This is my favorite level. Chew Ninjas. Dude, Chew Ninjas is the best level in the game.
I've got it!
No, I know what you mean, Gray. This is a very different game than what I usually play, and it's just a very different game in general. By the way, I definitely want to play that Resident Evil 1 remake. That looked sick.
Yeah, got it.
This one? I'm not a big fan of this one either. You gotta be kidding me, dude. I just wasted so much fucking time.
Yeah, got it!
This is definitely a level I didn't want to die in. Oh my god, dude.
Oh no.
Fuck this level.
Yeah, I've
got it.
You're right, babe. This level sucks. I jumped too far there. That's the problem. I jumped past this ramp.
I didn't even.
I jumped there. Yeah, what the I've fuck? Tap it. There we go. That's it. Okay, that's the beginning. That's how we do that. Establish. Gotta make it over this fucking hill. Alright, there's a little bit of bullshit in that level, but whatever. I know how to do it now. I think Stein's just being dramatic. Sugar Rush Hour. This level's actually a lot of fun too. Mackie Mouse is on. This level's actually really fun, too. So there's one part in this level that's tricky, and it's coming up here in a second. That's it, right there. That was really good. What's up, Linka?
Hanging in between two liquor bottles.
Right.
Miko. You're fine.
Paddle, paddle. Here we go. Not much, dude.
We're gonna all move up here.
That's what we're gonna do.
Jefferson's moving on up.
Heck yeah, dude. I'm good.
Oh no.
How do I feel about it? Whoa, I still saved 2 minutes 30 seconds. Or 2 minutes 30 seconds on that.
So you're what, like 8 minutes ago?
Almost 9, yeah. Link Rage, Linkgasm, and Link Kappa. That's sick.
Big yawn.
Nah. Hmm? What's up with this bronze?
just really like
raw.
Yeah.
You just hear some out there.
I'm only beavering one pupper to my uphill.
That's awesome, Mike. Congrats, dude. He's getting new vector facing emotes.
That's exciting.
It's always sweet getting new emotes. It's awesome, dude. I'll have to check them out once you get them in. Go a direction, please? Nice, dude. I should probably comb over a lot of my old emotes and have them remade.
Eat Nico shit. No.
What's he doing?
Like my bra. I don't know why he likes my bra. So
yeah. 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 Not a mouse. Yeah. Wasted time. It's alright.
Yeah.
Fuck. Yeah. I do need this thing.
I've got it. I've got it. Yeah.
Do you have like a certain amount of bounces?
Yeah. I've got it.
You no, not a certain amount of bounces, but like if you die, they take away your power up. That's a good skip.
Yeah. I've got it.
Who's singing it now? It's underneath the masquerade. Mask. Helicopters. That's his form until they melt the metasmapters. Something smells really good out there. Mom, this is me.
Yeah, got it.
This level. I died. Bon Bon Town. I died a shit ton of this last night.
I've got it.
You can't just say good boy anymore because it's Pearl.
I
didn't want
to say good boy.
No, I know. But I'm saying, like, you can't just say good boy anymore because there's two of them.
Well, I can't say if only one's being good.
True. You got the proper powers. Poor little Stan. He's had such a long time. Okay. That was the first try level, right? Okay, so next Wednesday we should give it to him. Quick draw, let's go. Well, I probably won't beat my last quick draw because I got it punky.
Yeah, that one was good.
I got him literally any time. Why more of this game? You don't have to watch, dude. There's nothing keeping you here.
Yeah.
Mobus. But I have to. Why do you have to?
It draws you in. It steals your soul.
My sick curiosity has gotten the better of me. Yeah, I won't get as good as RNG as I last time. I literally got punky every time. My voice cues your headache. Oh yeah. This is decent. I've got like three in a row here. Oh yeah.
Just fucking stay in one goddamn spot. Okay.
One more. Yeah, baby, you got it. Oh, save 6 minutes 30 seconds on that island. Hell yeah, boys. 116.28. That's awesome. That was a great save, dude. We're so close to the end. What's in?
I've got it.
shit.
Yeah.
No!
Shit. I don't want the warp. I want to go this way.
I've got it! Yeah!
So now how do I, like, get to the end? Do I just die, I guess?
Oh no.
Cause I couldn't get to the end of the level.
Yeah.
I got the pogo, but I didn't have the pogo. I didn't want to do the warp game because that takes forever. More of the best jump sound in the world, right?
I got it.
Yeah, but now I have the pogo stick.
Yeah. I've got it. I've got it.
I'm not punky enough. It wasn't that I got lost, it's that I didn't have the correct power up. And I was like, how the fuck do I get out of this? Clutch it out, guys. Whoa, let's clutch it out. Oh, no! Dude.
I've got it.
What a shitty deal. What's up?
It might be where a shot spot is. That might have been pulling him where he got a shot.
Might have been wetting him one day?
Petting him where his shot was.
What you said?
Shot spot.
No, I thought you said pinning. You don't have to treat me like I'm dumb. Or want to. You don't have to want to treat me like I'm dumb.
Wah!
Jabobas. Jabobas Fitnesses.
I've got it.
Oh, maybe it's one of those fucking.
Yeah, I've got it.
Oh,
I've got it.
There's one of those fucking scrapbookers.
Yeah.
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 God damn it, it's not diapers.
Yeah, got it.
This is a very appropriate time to use that stunt rage emote. Oh my god, dude. The skunk effects.
I feel like at this point you can't even be mad you die because there's no way you're not PBing.
Right.
Watch it again like softlock or something.
Right, yeah. The fastest speed makes the game softlock.
Skunk the world record!
Right. Well, yeah.
Yeah, I've got it.
This is a level I died on quite a few times. So we'll see. Actually, I game over on this level, which set me back. Like, I had to do the entire level again. Actually, this level is really fun to play. Huh? Dark jumping is fun, yeah. It's good movement, too. Required them.
Oh no, they got the crush
mechanics.
Mega Man 6.
The very forgiving crush mechanics. The barely affecting crush mechanics. I've never actually ducked with Punky before. I hate those guys. These guys suck.
Yeah, got it.
You all suck.
Sick. Yeah, it was. Good quick. Let's do this in one go. Why'd you have to come up? Fucker. Dude, these fucking tornado guys suck a dick. Just die. Just die. Oh my god, dude. And then the
Gets God forbid the world is deprived of this Punky Skunk world record. God forbid, dude, we need to get this world record out there. Like I said, Mobus, you don't like it, dude, you can go elsewhere. Shoot, took him under control. He kidnapped him again. Oh, you can stun lock him. That's pretty epic. But I want to keep watching. Alright. Well, that's up to you, man. Just letting you know that. I saved a minute. Not good. My goal is sub 120. Let's see if I can at least get that. Got my eyes on you, Mobus. You can only go so far with this jetpack thing before it starts to like clunky 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 because it's like broken from the fight. So you can do that off screen. Fucking right. But are you punky enough?
Are you punky enough?
She didn't answer me. She must not be punky. She must be too punky. Go! What's up, 1 of 4? How's it going, dude?
Yeah, are you gonna stay up here or are you gonna sit up here for 2 seconds, whine, and then jump down? Whine and jump back up.
Actually made it out there. Mm-hmm. I know, the wolf's kind of smart for being just a wolf. Just... There we go. Burning my mouth.
Dude, hot ramen's the best ever when you pour it on your hand. I accidentally burnt, like, third degree burn my finger because of that. Like second degree burns or some shit. So let's not die here, please.
I've got it.
Okay, or let's die here. What's going on? I thought he was like... Oh my fuck me, dude.
Where are you going? I thought you were just going in circles.
You're supposed to go in the circle there to get... Fuck me, dude. I'm just taking way too many hits because I suck. I'm gonna get hit again and I'm gonna die. This is gonna be stupid. I can take one hit here. Suck. I'm totally gonna lose time on this level. Like, I would have already been done with this from the last playthrough. Thank you. Mm-hmm. They trick you and make you run in circles forever. Maybe I'll save time because I didn't beat the end boss. Wall hex.
You never beat the end boss.
I did, but like I got a game over and I had to reset or restart the fight. Get stun locked, bitch. There we go. So that's not the end boss, though. End boss is here. Shrinking. Lobus was actually asking if he's shrinking. And I said he shrinks so he can move him. God!
Oh, no.
This game fucking sucks.
You
can play those like warp mini game things, but those take a lot of time. You gotta find them, they're hidden throughout the levels. That would be like 100% if you were to go like find all those. Still save 32 seconds. 1:14:45. Heck yeah. No, yeah, he was shrinking. What's up, Elrock? All right. We done did it. PB'd by 16, almost 17 minutes. Pretty much 17 minutes. Nada. Nice, dude. I literally gold splitted every split. I am my sum of best. 114.45. Okay.
I like that this is like the ending of a play where they all like come out at the end.
Right. This is a pretty awesome ending.
Fujita. Wolf just wasn't punky enough. Oops, that was lucky.
What is he supposed to be?
Him?
Mm-hmm.
I think he's also a skunk. I think Twilight
had him.
Oh, I think he might. That's a bunny, obviously. Well, that's another skunk.
It's very bodacious
bunny. Bodacious. Then Punky. You think Twilight had a better ending? Maybe.
Still a better love story than Twilight.
Still a better love story than Twilight. Awesome. We did it. Newer. Chill out, guys.
Chill out response.
Chill responsibly. What time is it? 7:44.